Scientists who write these songs push them into their swimming pools.